do anything for it. We're going to see, more than likely, since it's positive. But we have to go through the motions, and we're going to test this right now. This is black tar heroin. And most of it comes from Mexico. Well, it turned purple. It tested positive for heroin. This is one of the street test kits that we use all the time. And obviously, by looking at it, we know it's heroin. And this is the proof right here. You smoke dope? It's sweet, huh? You don't smoke heroin?